stand there all day until a gust of wind would come and blow her.